Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So today I'm here with another Nykaa haul video. As there was a huge discount going on Nykaa on the occasion of Nykaa's birthday weekend, that was on 13th, 31st of May. So I've ended up buying a lot of products, especially those products on which my eyes were from so many long period of time. So if you want to see what I have picked up this time from Nykaa, please continue watching. So the first product I want to show you is from the brand Vegan. This is a nail filer. It comes under a packaging like this. So this product right here is, from my point of view, the most important tool for nail care essentials, because it gives a proper shape to your nails. With that only, whenever we get split nails, that is like completely unavoidable, that time this thing right here is going to be a lifesaver. I'll put the links of all the products that I'll show you in this video down in the description box just in case you want to check out this product. So moving on to our next product, and our next product is from the brand Nykaa, and this is Rock Hard Nail Hardener. So it claims to put a protective shield over our nails that protects our nails from breakage and splitting. So moving on to our next product, and our next product is from the brand Vadi Herbals, and it is a nail and cuticle oil with jojoba oil. So it comes in a cute packaging like this, and I got it in around 75 rupees. And guys, you're getting cuticle oil with jojoba oil, it's a huge deal. So talking about the product, it comes in a bottle like this and with the applicator, and yeah, it's a roller applicator. You can put it around your nails like this, and after that you can massage it a little bit, and it claims to make our nails healthier, stronger, and avoid breakage, splitting, and foldable nails. So yeah, if you're getting this much benefits in just rupees 75, what are you waiting for? Go and grab this product, guys. Along with this, I have picked up 3 nail paints. 2 are from Nykaa and 1 is from Faces Canada. And guys, let me tell you, I am in love with these shades. Let me show you guys. This one right here is from the brand Nykaa, and this is on the shade Ruby Blaze. The one that I'm wearing right here, and another one is again from Nykaa, and this is on the shade Lemon Pudding. So this one right here is from the brand Faces Canada, and this is on shade Linty 45. As you can see here, it is in really pretty shade, in lightest blue shade. Oh my god, I'm dying to try this out. Moving on to our next product, and our next product is from the brand Dove. This is a Dove 1 liter shampoo, and let me tell you guys, I've saved a lot in this shampoo because it's real priced at around 800 rupees, but after discount I got it in around 500 rupees. So yeah, I've saved a lot in this particular product. With that only, my sister wants me to buy her a shampoo from so many long time. So okay, I've got this for her. Okay, so after that I have picked up this Luxe body wash, and with the volume 235 ml, and guys, you're getting a body wash with 235 ml in just rupees 99. So I thought it will be a great deal for me again, so I picked this up. So let's see how it's gonna work for me. Before moving on to our next product, I would like to say that I'm a kind of person who likes experimenting myself with lots of makeup and skincare products. So here I am, ended up buying these 2 face washes together, from which one is from Wow Skin Science and another is from Biotic Advanced Ayurveda. So let's firstly talk about this Wow Skin Science face wash. This is a brightening vitamin C foaming face wash, and it claims that it helps brightening skin tone, it helps fade age spots, it helps reduce fine lines, and it helps smoothen complexion. With that only, it have no paraben, no sulfate, no silicones, and no color. So this is a particular product I've seen quite a lot in lots of review videos in YouTube and lots of ads. So I thought let's give it a try for this product as well. So talking about the packaging, it comes in a packaging like this. So it comes with a soft silicone brush which helps to deep cleanse and remove dead cells. And yeah, I love this packaging and the idea of the silicone brush. So the next face wash is from the brand Biotic Advanced Ayurveda, and it is a Bio Papaya Visibly Flawless Skin Face Wash. So this is a particular product my friends have recommended me a lot, so that's why I have picked up a trial pack, and this is a 50 ml pack, and I got it in around 40 rupees, and its real price was 65 rupees, and yeah, it was quite affordable face wash, that's why I wanted to try this out. So our last product of this haul is going to be this Nykaa Secret Sleeping Mask. So this comes in a very cute packaging like this with a quantity of 10 ml. So this is the particular product I received from Nykaa as a birthday gift. So thank you so much Nykaa for giving this as a birthday gift to me. So this is the particular product I haven't used before, I haven't tried before, that's why I'm going to make a different review video on this as well. So that's wrap for today guys. I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Till then, bye bye.